playing. So boring here. I wish I had something to play with. I better go buy some candy.
Whoa. Why is this buzzing? It's buzzing. Okay. Is this meant to talk or something?
Hello. You can grant your wish.
Whoa. Is this coin talking like the missing egg where the cards were talking? Really weird.
Yes. I am like one of those cards. Think of one wish, and I'll grant it for you.
Ooh, that's cool.
What do you wish for?
I wish for an LOL doll. I've never seen them before. Well, I have seen them, but I really want one.
Okay, wish granted. Your LOL will be under the jacket behind you.
Wow, that's really cool.
Here, I'll show you some magic. Look. There you go. Enjoy.
Wow. It's an LOL doll. That's so cool. I've always wanted these, and it says collect 35 plus.
Hey guys, it's Romai, and welcelcome to Fun Kids TV 141. And today, I'm going to be opening my little LOL surprise doll. And you saw my little sneak peek earlier. So yeah, so I'm gonna be opening this. So let's get to it.
So of course it says LOL, surprise. And it shows like here, it says 7 surprises. So it comes with the sticker, like how they behave and stuff and what they look like. And then it shows this, which is the stickers again. And it shows if they're cry, pee, color change and tinkle. And then there's this cup, and then shoes, and then costumes. And if you're lucky, it comes with like a headband and something. And then here's the doll, what it looks like, and all of it, but it doesn't have the bottle with it. So here it shows like the picture here. And I really want to get this one because it looks so nice in her glasses, and then her and it looks like color changing, so I hope to get her. And I like the dress because it reminds me of JoJo because of the bows. And that's maybe it is a JoJo one, but I don't really think so. And then here it shows like this baby bottle with the barcode, and then it shows here with question marks and little LOLs on there. And then it's series 2, so I hope that's going to be fun. Just opening this zip, which is cool.
So now I'm just doing a time lapse of opening my LOL doll.
So here, it's the stickers that you saw on the time lapse, but it's pretty quick, so I'm showing it to you now. And this one shows an angel smiley face, I forgot what this is called, and an evil face. And then it shows the stickers of it cries, tinkles, spits, or color change. So yeah, that's this. And then this lid came off and has a little pizza. Yeah, I'm just gonna show you. Yeah, so yeah, and that's good. So these here, so I'm just gonna take them out first. So like, so when the other, so I take the doll out first, we'll open them when I take out the doll. So it comes with this, and the guide, and the instructions, and this is the doll. So yeah, I'm pretty excited. So let's start opening this. Struggling with plastic. I think I know why it says babies can't play with this, because I know they won't be able to open this. Whoa, look at this cup. So cool, and it's squishy, like usual. So here, I'm just going to put this stuff here once I finish opening. So I'm opening the second packet.
yeah, I know this one. I know this one. I know it. It's so evil. So
how I didn't have to use my teeth. Look, literally everything is pink and red. So, as you can see, these are the shoes. Guys, look at these devil ears. So yeah, and then this one. Whoa. So this one is like, it has like, it's kind of like Cinderella, where she has this bun, but it's actually a ponytail. Then she has this little fringe here, and she has aqua eyes, and these leggings. And I think she's a color changer, I forgot. So probably she is. So I think she gets a little star on her face. Whoa. Yeah, don't worry guys. The head can fall off, but it's easy to put back on. So I'm just gonna put my doll together, and you'll see what it looks like in a minute. Get some cold water and some hot water and see if she color changes. So I've got some warm water and some cold water. Yep, they're so warm and cold. So first I'm gonna try put her in the warm water, but let me take off her shoes and her little horns. She didn't color change, but let's just see if she cries, tinkles, spits. I really hope she's a crier, like, because I love criers, even though I wasn't a cry baby myself. Let's drink that. She's a crier, oh my goodness. Wait, let me try that again, because I didn't see that much stuff. Because I was like, no, is she a spitter? It's like a coffee bottle. So weird. Let's keep this one. So, it's just unsucking and stuff. So, yeah. So, it's just really cold and stuff. So yeah, this is the other one I opened earlier, which I didn't do a video on. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe to our channel, and bye bye from me.